Daniela Westbrook turned on the glamour she hit up the National Film Awards on Wednesday night. The 44-year-old soap star was clearly dressed to impress the evening ahead, as she arrived on the red carpet wearing an embroidered floor-length gown finished with a skin-bearing mesh skirt. Flashing a glimpse of her toned legs, elongated with a pair of skyscraper heels, Daniela accessorized her elegant evening look with white shawl and quirky specs. Opting to wear her long blonde locks swept up the occasion, Daniela let her features take center stage, as she sported a smoky eye and nude lip. Her latest appearance comes after Daniela opened up about her health woes, revealing she was battling agonizing osteoporosis after a botched operation and left her in agony. The troubled reality TV star is said to have a few upcoming operations on her face after she was left struggling to breathe. The 44-year-old actress has suffered a catalog of medical complications over the years, and believes her latest problems are down to her mouth implants. Opening up about the measures she's had to undertake to rectify the painful issue, she said, "I had to go to Poland and basically have my face fixed. I woke up and I looked like an emoji, because of how tight my skin was." Clarifying that her latest health problem has nothing to do with her historic drug abuse, she added, "The cocaine thing was years ago, this was septicemia. Obviously I do look older because drugs and alcohol age you." As she stepped out Wednesday night, single Daniela was supported by a mystery man, who took her arm, as they made their way into the star-studded industry bash.